Six strange things that will happen before the end of the world. The universe is not eternal, and there will be the real end of the world one day, when the whole universe can just burst like one big soap bubble. However, there are plenty of options for the end of the world in the scientist's mind. Someone claims that the universe will burst, someone says that it will simply freeze, and someone claims that the universe will shrink again to a small point, making the Big Bang again. Well, which of the researchers are really right, we can see somewhere in 100 trillion years. Or we won't. Anyway, the only thing we know is that our universe will turn into something different and completely unfamiliar to us. But what will happen before? Let's try to imagine that we have decided to go on a long space journey through time and space. Are you ready? Then buckle up tight and let's go! Number 1. There will be no stars in the night sky. In about 150 billion years, the night sky will look very different than it does now. The fact is that the space around us is constantly expanding at a speed higher than the speed of light. Due to the fact that in physics there is such a thing as a cosmological horizon, all objects falling behind it automatically become invisible. Because dark energy is constantly expanding our universe, astronomers of the future will assume that there is nothing in the universe but the solar system, only because of the giant distances between the space objects. Although, by that time, there will be no more not only astronomers, but also the solar system in general. Number 2. Our sun will become a black dwarf. In about 5 billion years, our sun will turn into a formidable red giant that will instantly swallow Mercury and Venus, almost coming close to the Earth. I think you can guess what may happen to our poor planet at that moment if we do not have time to leave it in time. However, the transformation of our sun into a red giant is not all. Throwing its incandescent shell into space, our star will turn into a so-called white dwarf. Small, but very heavy. White dwarfs can live almost forever, but by the end of the universe, even they will be completely exhausted of their energy and turn into black dwarfs. Absolutely dead and very cold stars.
Number 3. The stars will turn cold.
By the time our sun turns into a black dwarf, new colorful stars in the universe will no longer be able to appear. Instead of them, only white and black stars will reign everywhere, living in a pile of debris once existed stars. Gradually combining, the cold remains will be able to form new stars, which will be at the same time so cold that they will have a temperature equal to 0 degrees Celsius. Well, I guess with such stars, we do not get warm.
Number 4. There may be new life in the solar system.
As our sun begins to die, it will gradually begin to expand, swallowing nearby planets. However, approaching Jupiter and Saturn, the sun will be able to melt the ice on their moons, thus making them potentially habitable places. So, Europa, Enceladus, and Titan can turn into real satellite oceans, where humanity can move one day. Pluto, which could one day become a second Earth, could also become a similar object with palms, trees, and animals on it. The only pity is that our planet by this time will turn into a smoking ember, unless of course we find some way to move it somewhere far away.
Number 5. There will be black holes everywhere.
The famous scientist Stephen Hawking believed that the most recent living objects of the universe will be black holes, which one day will completely fill our world. When all the stars disappear, our universe will turn into a huge cluster of black holes, which will emit particles for some time and fill the darkness of the universe with at least some light. At the same time, even black holes will begin to evaporate one day, turning the universe into a completely empty and lifeless place.
Number 6. A very strange life can arise.
When the era of black holes comes to the end, time will slow down so much that any event will last many millions and billions of years. During this strange period, even some very exotic life may arise, which will begin to develop on the basis of positrons. The creatures that will appear this way will be very different from anything we know. For example, they can have truly huge sizes, spanning interstellar distances. But because these life forms will be really huge, they will be much slower than we are. In fact, it can take trillions of years for such a creature to create even a single thought. However, over time, even these incredible creatures will disappear. How great that we were not born in the distant future, but now! There are plenty of stars in the night sky, there are not so many black holes in the universe, and our sun shines with a bright yellow light.
In order to stay in trend with the latest news from the world of science, subscribe to our channel and push the like button.
Let's explore the universe together with the Smart Bananas channel.